Siellä oli kanahdui.
Parce que la laisse, elle vit trop avec sa laisse. Tu sais, comme ça, elle peut prendre sa laisse.
Coli, 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 pentu, pentu, pentu. Oh, bah, hier, non. He's just like my Onyx. Just like my Onyx when he was a young...
That's a good little puppy.
Yeah.
Ja,
Good morning.
Morning, morning.
Yeah, it is morning.
Do you sleep well? Or sleep at all?
Like a rock. Like a rock. I don't think there were many persons having problems to sleep yesterday. It was a little bit tougher this morning, but yeah, life sucks. Okay. So, we used really to want to whip the car, because she has very good bike and everything, but she could have a little bit more brake drive.
Yeah.
That's our opinion. So you can also see with the whip that her tail goes hugely up, and she's also wanting more. So normally we really try to keep the aggression low with every dog and every breed, but sometimes some dogs need a little. That's why also when Chuck was teasing her, you could really see, oh shit, she was getting, okay, getting mean. So all the rest, I think, yeah, you can see yourself, it's very good, the brights are good. She's able to handle pressure. I'm quite sure there will be no problem whatsoever or threat. The only thing, she needs to run to jump better. She needs to learn technique.
Yeah.
And that's something she will get better in with doing more. So you should try to find with a good helper always a little bit the same technique and like in the runway or something. You can guide the dog. And he sees like she's not coming good enough or going from 2 points to one. He can like last seconds just also for the long attack. When she comes just on that spot there, he does a little bit this, try to make her jump better. But all the rest, I think she's also, I don't know about your obedience or your tracking, but and bite her. When you should be able to train a few months more, she should be able to play if you want in the near future, I think.
Päästetään ne peuhaamaan tuossa sitten vielä, niin näkee ne yhtä aikaa. Kyse on niin selkeästi keskittyy enemmän tuohon hommaansa kyllä myös. Koko ero on valtava. Joo.
Hyvä. tuossa vaiheessa vähän niin helppoa. No, hallintoja.
Niinpä.
Ei ole liikaa.
Niinpä. Se on nautinnollista Päivin kanssakin olla, kun saa olla niin rentona.
Niin.
Eikä tarvii pohdiskella mitään niin hirveän tähtitieteellisiä.
Niinpä.
Alkaa menemään yöliikkeet, kun mielikuva harjoittelee koeliikkeet ja kaikkea muuta vastaavaa lautaa.